Here are 4 tips to help you make your home stand out when you're selling just from your very front doorway. Hey everyone, Misty Weaver here with the Dream Weaver team at Sampson Properties. And if you are thinking of selling, you really need to catch the buyer's attention immediately. Honestly, I have had people walk up on the front porch and go, nope, and just walk away. They don't even go in the house. So you really need to make an impression from that very first step. So first thing is clean everything out. Cobwebs, salt from the winter on your stairs, all of that stuff. Just give it a good wash down, power washing. If you have cement, it's like my favorite thing to do, you guys. It makes such a difference. Yeah, just go for it. Next up is your trim. You want to give a new coat of paint. Make sure all the dirty droplets are off from rain, you know, splashing up from the ground and that stuff. A new coat of paint does a wonder. And then you want to focus on your door. Now, I am in front of our doors, which are in a historic building, so we would not want to paint these because they're already fabulous. But if you have kind of a standard door, doing a pop of color is awesome. It's really going to make things stand out in photos and when they first walk up. And also, it gives them something to keep in mind, either a bright paint color or maybe you're doing bright flowers in a little pot or a sign. You want them to have something that they can remember and kind of go, oh yes, that home with the snowman on it. It really helps them keep track of things because as they are going and seeing 5 or more homes, everything really starts to run together. So you want something that is really going to stand out. So a pop of color somewhere. If you can't paint your door, do it with flowers, do it with a sign, something. So there you go, guys. Some easy tips for you. If you are thinking of selling, I would love to talk to you, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.